What's up, Chase? Big fan. Quick question. The blades on your custom helmet, what did you use for them and how did you apply them? And on top of that, did you have any inspiration or did you see that in a magazine or where'd you come up with that? That's what I was kind of curious about. So, yeah, thanks.